New this morning, a man is lucky to walk away from a scary crash on the northwest side. Police say the man drove off the access road at 1604 and I-10 just before 3 this morning. The accident was actually cleared just after 4. First responders say the car rolled several times before landing at the bottom. The driver was taken to the hospital as a precaution, but we're told somehow he didn't suffer any serious injuries.
Also new.